this tutorial, I'll help you fix the echo problem when using your headset or microphone on a Windows 10 or 11 PC. This issue causes you to hear yourself while you are talking, which can be quite annoying. It may sound something like this.
Testing, one, two, three. Echo.
Step 1. Open your sound settings on your computer. You can do this by hovering your mouse over the speaker icon in the bottom right corner of your desktop. Right-click and choose Open Sound Settings. You can also search for Sound Settings in the lower left corner of your desktop. If you are using Windows 11, look for the link at the bottom that says More Sound Settings and click it. Step 2. Click on the Sound Control Panel link on the right side of the Sound Settings screen. This should open up a new window that looks like this. Step 3. Click on the Recording tab at the top of the Sound Control Panel. Step 4. From the Recording tab, you now have two different options that may fix the echo. First, try selecting Microphone. Then click the Properties button near the bottom right corner. This will open up another window. Click on the Listen tab, and then make sure to uncheck the Listen to this device checkbox. Click the Apply button at the bottom right, and then click the OK button. Click the OK button again on the other window. Test your microphone to see if the echo effect is gone. Step 5. If your microphone is still echoing, repeat step 4, but this time open the stereo mix properties instead. Make sure the Listen to this device checkbox is unchecked. Click the Apply button and click OK. Click the OK button again and test your microphone to see if the echo is gone. If you are still having problems with your headset or microphone, please leave a comment below and I'll do my best to find a solution for you. If this video was helpful to you, please do us a favor and give us a like, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials like this one. Thank you for watching and have a great day.